Beer Isle Studs. One drop dead gorgeous babe.
Oh.
And a single night of jungle love. Lust and survival collide. The series is thick with hormones. May the best man win.
Any questions, or should I break out the rubber pants?
It stinks. Like gold.
Oh, the stink we love.
Great concept, Farley. Who's going to play the girl?
Only the most bodacious babe on the planet. Zev Bellringer.
The honey from prison who ruled the internet. Perfect.
Don't I know it. That jug of hot sauce has half the men on the planet bursting their Levi's. I want to name the show after. Get this. Zev Ivor.
Love it. Love it. Bundles. Not that there's any resemblance to that other show.
Problem, Farley. Roger here tells me every network around has been trying to hire this Zev creature. No one can track her down. Nobody knows where she lives. She's disappeared. You know something that we don't?
Well, I couldn't reach her either. But check it out. A little while back, I get a call from her agent out of the blue. Some dude named Prince. We're working the deal. We're getting close. Real close. As a matter of fact, I got him on the line right now. Prince! You still there, big guy?
Sure am, Chief. How's our itch?
Getting scratched.
Mojo?
Working.
Whole lot of shaking?
Big time bacon.
Easy peasy?
Japanesey.
Righteous. Lick it up.
He says money's not the issue. Prolonged exposure is. He wants to make sure Zev's working for the network for a long time.
Of course. Done. As long as he can have her on location yesterday.
Prince, you make the gravy, we'll slather the ham.
I like mine from the butt, meat from the sweet spot.
Fine dining.
If you like pork.
Hey, Prince, pleasure doing business with you.
Yo mama. That went well?
It did. It did indeed.
It's a pleasure doing business with you, robot head.
Yo mama.
The O-A-O.
Genius, Farley. Zaviva's got Monster Hit written all over it. Tell me, why Zig Zig Island?
I've never even heard of it. But no matter what questions I put to the computer, it always selected Zig Zig. Must be the best place.
Mm-hmm. Robot Revenge has arrived. Right on schedule.
How many men you said?
10. Selected from the finest specimens Earth has to offer. Millions watch as they compete against each other in a series of contests, and the eventual winner claims a steamy night of love with the grand prize. You. Sexy. Saucy. Scintillating you.
And millions will watch the winner and I fulfill this night of love?
Most certainly.
That's okay. I like it.
How many men?
9, besides yourself.
And the winner gets to rock the love hut with Zev, huh?
That's right.
No. It's ridiculous. I mean, how am I ever going to get picked for the show?
It's already been arranged. One of the spots has been reserved for a wildcard contestant chosen from a computer lottery. I can guarantee you'll get that position.
Yeah, but what chance do I have once I get down there? I mean, I'm a man's man, no mistake about that. But these other guys, I mean, they sound like they've been training for contests like this all their lives. What chance do I have to win against that kind of competition?
Leave that to me, Stanley. I promise that when it's all over, you'll be all over Zev.
Why are you doing this? And what's in this for you?
I'm just trying to give everybody what they want. If you're off somewhere rubbing yourself against Zev, then I get to be alone with the dead and delicious one and hopefully rubbed against him.
Oh, for the last time. Kai is all yours. Zev can't have him. I don't want him. What's the issue?
Those not in love will never understand those who are. Now what do you say, Tweedle? You and Zev naked under a tropical sun with the entire planet admiring your sexual prowess, no doubt leading to all kinds of offers from all sorts of sensational Earth females. Is it a deal?
Yeah, deal.
Hi. Will you please check in on the show from time to time?
Why?
I want you to make sure everything's okay.
She'll be just fine.
Will you do that for me?
Yes.
Well, I agree with 790. Nothing's gonna happen. It's gonna be an experience to treasure.
Going somewhere, Stanley?
Yeah, down to Earth. Why?
I thought you wished never to visit there again.
Well, yeah, but Zev's going down there. Look, I just changed my mind, okay? Something the living do. You got a problem with that?
The dead do not have problems.
Ooh, I can't agree with you there.
Hurry along then, security guard. And good riddance.
Yeah, well, you two have fun while I'm gone.
I will if you will.
To me, Doctor, not at all helpful. You're the fifth shrink I've been through in as many months. You blowhards all have the same questions. I don't want any more questions. I want answers.
Farley?
I want these sickerages to stop, okay?
Farley!
Oh, no, you. Where have you been? Listen to what these hack writers penned for me. There's no way in hell I'm saying this.
We've assembled some of the most handsomest, most desirable, most bow-delicious men on the planet, and we've brought them here.
Oh, come on, Pearl. It makes me sound like a homo. A guy who talks about men like that is a guy who wants to crawl all over them. And I'm not that guy. Those guys give me the creeps, you understand? Now get it rewritten.
Never mind. I'll wing it.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, live.
Hello, and welcome, viewers from around the globe. This is a live telecast. I'm Farley Cuckle on Zig Zig Island, and you're watching Zeviver, the most exciting television event of all time. We've gathered some of the hunkiest, hottest, and cut and buff beefcakes you've ever laid eyes on. These studs are to die for! They're here for one unforgettable night of love with the most succulent female in the universe. But don't take my word for it. See for yourselves. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the island goddess, Zev!
Hi!
Hi!
Hello!
And her sweaty suitors!
Maybe from another life.
No, in fact, two other lives. You were evil and died in both of them.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. I did die in a previous life.
On another network. When we come back, we're gonna pick our wild card contestant. After all, shouldn't Ordinary Joe get to dream the cream dream too?
Yeah!
Our six finalists are right over there, so stick around!
Yeah.
Better work, 790. Oh.
Stanley is on the island with Zev. Was this something you arranged?
Yes. I'm going to help him win the Night of Love with her.
That will make Stan happy, and Zev unhappy.
I'm a bad head. Spank
Hello?
Me.
Spaceship Legs? Is anyone there? Is Kyle there? Hello?
No one is here! I'll get rid of her.
Do not do that.
But this is our together time.
I am here.
Ah. Dr. Longbore asked me to contact you, and I said contacting you was okay by me. He's found some more material that relates to the Divine Order symbol and the things you seem interested in, and he wanted to know if you'd like to return to our plant and examine it. Do you want to examine it?
I would.
No, Kai!
Great! When you arrive, I'll show it to you. I'll show you everything. Will you come?
I wish to come.
Me too!
I'm going to virtually vomit.
But I must remain here to monitor the television program on which Zev is appearing.
Oh, you can do that here. You can do anything here.
Then I will come.
Kai, don't do it. Stay with me and be my cuddle corpse. It's obvious she's a conniving, bespectacled tramp.
You keep watch till I return.
Don't leave me! There's only one thing to do when the deceased break your heart.
And now, here we go for Mr. Wildcard!
And that's to make others pay.
Number!
Don't think so.
I'm the winner! I'm the winner!
Oh,
yeah?
No way.
I'm the winner! Na 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 na. Hi, sexy. Hi, guys.
No way!
Congratulations. What's your name?
Stanley Twi.
I know you. Shlemmy? Fifi? You're evil. Those two must be sucking on the same bong.
I want you out of here right now.
Leave me. You should worry about him. But look, Zev, it was just the luck of the drum. What can you do?
Crush your neck with my bare hands if I have to.
Well, that wouldn't be very island goddess-like of you, would it? Besides, this whole world is watching. A full 5 hours of our broadcast day is dedicated to bringing you all the action of Zev Island live. Because we know you, just like those men, want it all right now.
Do you mind?
Do you? Her wardrobe must be just so if Survivor's going to get and keep good ratings.
That shows how little you know, Taylor. The secret to good ratings is beautiful hair.
You're an idiot, barber. The saying is, dress for success, not brush for it. Great clothes, great ratings, period.
Then we should get someone in here who can make great clothes, not the ratings-killing duds you've designed.
Quiet, both of you! Farley, I don't care about any wild card contestant. Stanley Tweedle should not be here.
Well, I don't know how he wrangled his way into the gig, but... what's done is done, lady.
Well, he's wrecking everything.
Don't worry about it, Toots. I mean, his chances of thwacking your thong come love night are precisely zero. Look who he's up against. Titans, chiseled Adonises, fine hewn slabs of rippled man flesh, pumping out their pungent testosterone musk, causing a deep and powerful thirst, a thirst that can only be quenched when a pair of swarthy, hairy arms takes you into their powerful grasp and... you look great. Really fetching.
Fetching. Appropriate word, seeing as how you dressed her like a poodle.
You know, if this show were on the Hair Disaster Channel, ratings would be through the roof.
This is a rare zigzag chicken, one of the last of its kind. This critter's gonna sail over the island until we blow one of the balloons by remote, causing it to come down. Whoever finds it first and lays it at Zev's feet wins the day. Zev, let it go. Our champions will go after it as soon as they can climb out of their jail. Gentlemen, on your marks. Set.
Go! Each challenge is granted immunity from the regular daily voting that eliminates one player from the contest. Soon, only one lucky man will be left to satisfy my many needs, and I his.
I'll win. I'm the best. The other guys are very good, but I'm the best. Still, having a withered skin bag like Tweel around, I don't know. It taints things.
Zev and I making out like animals on the first night of love? That'll happen. Stanley Tweedle passing the first vote? That won't.
Thank you.
That way.
No use, Mistress Moonbeam. The chant's not working. I feel more sick urges, not less.
Your inner child is grieving, Farley.
But I'm not one of...
Seven.
I despise them. So why? Why do I keep feeling these urges?
Go back.
What does the tarot say?
Go back.
The cards show many past lives for you, Farley.
I see. So I'm like this because of bad things I've done in the past. Thank you, Mistress Moonbeam. That's really helpful.
Yes!
What do you know?
Listen, it's not like I believe in that, you know, New Age hocus pocus stuff or anything, but I was wondering, could you tell me more about this guy who you said was like me, who you met before? You know, he died.
Well, first he was Schlemmy, then Fifi, now you.
Right, but what was he like? Like, for instance, was he, gay?
What is gay?
Gay, you know, gay, like a man who likes other men in a sexual way. Which is not me, of course. Let's make that perfectly clear. I got no trespassing tattooed on my ass. But it's just this other guy. I was, like, wondering if he was, like, a little, you know...
Not that I know.
Oh. Well, that's a relief.
But he was very sneaky. And he never told the truth. And liked to kill people.
Yeah?
Hey, hey, hey!
No, no, no!
Earl, what's going on? The remote crew reported Stud 9-1.
Yeah?
Yeah, so? Find him! I want answers! Hey, will you look at that, everybody? Our wildcard contestant, Stanley Tweedle, has won our first contest. Well done, Stanley. Go offer your tribute to Zev.
Well, yum yum. Looks like Stan and Zev are going to have a fire down below.
We'll be right back.
What an honor for you to return to us, Kai.
I'll say.
You have some material you claim is of interest to me.
Straight to business. I admire that. Tina, please go upstairs and prepare things for our visitor.
With pleasure.
Construction of our space vessel is proceeding well.
You are able to receive television broadcasts here. I wish to view a show called Survivor.
Oh, no problem. Most of us are completely hooked on it.
Next on Survivor, the vote. Who will be the first to leave the island?
It's a shame that Tweedle freak is immune. Because he'd definitely get my vote. He's an idiot.
It's Tweedle for sure. The dude's pathetic.
Tweedle. Even my dad isn't that much of a loser.
Stanley Tweedle has been trying to get me to ride his tower of power ever since I ran into him. It has not happened in the last 4,000 years, and it's sure not gonna happen in the next 4,000 either.
Still no sign of number 9? What the hell's going on here?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm afraid we don't have the accompanying footage available right at the moment. The first vote has taken place, and the tribe has voted off stud number 9. That's right, Hank's history. Now it's time for a commercial. But don't go away, we'll be right back.
Whoa, 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 nobody voted. Nobody voted. No, I should know, you know? I would have voted for, Stan, even if he does have immunity.
Look, there's nothing I can do about it now, folks. Hank never returned. My assistant here informed me that, he got cold feet, and he bailed. He was last seen, stealing a canoe. So, let's forget him and call it a night.
I have something else to show you.
What?
An old film I found. Please take a seat.
Transylvania, land of legend. Nestled in the foothills of the Carpathian Mountains of Eastern Europe is the ancient land of Transylvania, a land said to have all the superstitions of the world piled up within its borders. Transylvania is indeed a special place that gestates story and legend. Once the mythological home of vampires, modern Transylvania has progressed far beyond its dark and mysterious past. And while Transylvania has retained its old country charm inside of Europe that has all but disappeared, it has moved forward
to keep pace with the modern
amenities of everyday life. Tourists from around the world flock to Transylvania, not only for its 3-star hotels and zesty Romanian cuisine, but
I've never given myself to a living man. I always knew I was made for someone special. You were someone special, Kai.
An actual wilderness, not to mention a plethora of cliff-hanging Transylvanian castles. Once considered backwards and desolate, Transylvania is enjoying a 20th century overhaul. Now stands as Europe's fifth largest supplier of goat cheese and the seventh largest manufacturer.
May I view these images again, picture by picture?
Sure, I can transfer to my computer, but it'll take a while.
Do you have any more information about vampires?
The boys have been divided into teams of three for this contest. And all get immunity if they win. Each team has a pristine piece of Zev's lingerie, which must remain that way on threat of disqualification. The team members take turns transporting Zev's underwear over challenging obstacles, and the first to lay theirs at Zev's feet takes the day.
Help me.
Help yourself, you useless cut. You made us lose.
I'm starving.
Must be our lucky day. Yeah.
What's that? What's that noise?
Fellas?
Hey, look. There's one there.
What are they?
It's like a carrot.
Can I have a blanket, please?
Sure.
But two more guys, Oliver. I'm getting a little nervous here. And those missing ones were really great guys.
I know it's a little messy out there, Farley, but as long as the ratings keep going up, who gives a rat's crapper? And the ratings are going up. Let me tell you, phones, faxes, emails by the truckloads.
Survivor's all the rage.
Of course, I'm a genius. But it's not just the studs anymore, Ollie. A couple of the crew have gone missing, too.
Unreliable union bastards. You're king of the universe, Farley. Don't let me down now.
Hey, you know, like when you knew me before? Not that I believe that you did. Gay?
Gay,
Gay, you know, like, did I like men in a sexual way?
No.
Oh, good.
Why do you know?
Okay, everybody, it's voting time. Nelson and Valentino haven't returned from the field yet, so they missed the ballot. Trouser Snake Team? You're immune. Woo! Everybody else is fair game. The voting booth is right over here, gentlemen. So let's go. Is a tie between Nelson and Valentino, the two studs who've yet to return. So they're eliminated from the contest.
I'll punch my ballot ticket for Stanley Tweedle. Oh, I'd all voted for him. He's a and he's a something.
And if he comes anywhere near me, I'm gonna kick his.
If he thinks he's welcome at the man's camp anymore, he's got another thing coming. I really hate his guts.
I can't believe how the tosser's going on. He's a wanker tosser. I hate him.
I did not come to this island to sleep with Stanley Tweedle. So somebody somewhere better see to it that he doesn't win, understand?
Sorry, a deal's a deal.
Immortal Lord of the Night, Lord of Death, Killer of Man, Drinker of Blood, of this earth or somewhere beyond.
All yours. I've also set it up so that the images will run simultaneously through the computer. You can print frames, magnify, whatever.
Let me get the light.
Transylvania, land of legend.
I've held out my whole life
Neville
for you.
The
I want to do
everything.
I don't know much about vampires, and I don't much care. But you can suck my blood if you want to.
The dead do not normally suck blood.
And leave it to the living.
As well, modern Transylvania is renowned for its state-of-the-art agriculture.
Tweedle.
Well, what are you talking about?
Jake's, man. Last night he slept in the camp, and this morning the only thing left was this.
Well, I don't know anything about that. Look, besides, you guys kicked me out of the camp, remember?
I hope you like this island, Tweedle. It's where you're gonna die.
Oh, there's a roll in the sack. What's that worth all this grief? Yeah.
There. I am interested in this figure.
Not mine.
Of this earth or somewhere beyond.
Forget about all that, guy. Pound your stake into me, please.
Aha! Kai, get away from her! Murder the tramp!
I will not do that, 790.
Kai?
Yes?
I have a confession to make.
What?
I made a deal with Prince to get Zeb on the Survivor show and fixed it so that Stan would be on the island with her.
Yes.
And I also fixed it so that the show took place on Zig Zig Island.
Why?
Because Zig Zig Island is infected with alien probes, and I wanted Stan and Zeb to be dead so that I could have you all to myself without anyone else!
What type of alien probes?
I don't know. Evil ones. They've come to this planet to find out what tastes good, and they're transmitting the results back to some mothership off in space somewhere. So who cares, as long as they kill Stan and Zeb?
You're awful.
Just protecting my interests, bitch.
Day 3. Once again, our contestants are broken up into two groups. The objective? Take out as many of the other teams as you can with your paint gun, capture their flag, and return it to Zeb.
Ah! What'd you do that for?
Cause I felt like it.
But we're on the same team.
Hey. Hey, Nelson. Hey, Nelson, where you been, man? Where'd you fled the island? Hey, Nelson. You don't look so good, man.
Help me through to 790.
You rang, Death Doll?
790, patch me into all the monitors you can on the island, immediately.
Zeb, you are in danger.
Yeah, like I didn't know that.
Stan. Zeb.
for your own safety. Leave the island now. Everyone should leave the island now.
Did you hear that voice? You all have to. Take me with you.
I will not.
Here. Promise you'll come back? I'll wait for you.
On remote cameras all over the island. Death, mutilation, people being turned into these cyborg killer things, and these little walking carrots.
The whole world's watching, Farley, and I mean the whole world, 24/7.
It's a phenomenon.
And we are concerned for you, but oh, baby, don't worry, we're taking care of you. We've increased the show's liability insurance to deal with the disgruntled relatives. Show goes on, Farley. Kissy kisses.
Oh, Oliver! Oliver! Damn! Hey! You know why this is happening to me? Because of you!
What?
Yeah, it's your fault. I'm not bad. You made me this way in one of my past lives. Now I'm paying for it. Isn't it enough that I'm conflicted inside?
Can't you just stop talking for a moment?
Oh, shut up. I'm not gay!
Won't help.
Being observed by cameras located everywhere.
I'm really scared now. Oh. I don't know what the hell I'm paying you for. Will you stop telling me that? I can't help myself. I can't.
Hey, you, host guy.
The urges are growing stronger.
How do we get off this island?
I have to act on the urges now.
Hanson, I want to taste your meat. I'll be gentle.
my ankle. I think I twisted it.
Come on, we don't have much time. Is your mouth nearby?
Yeah.
So is mine. We have to reach one of them.
Good plan.
I'll put my money
I'm giving
on
2-1
on
that.
5 bucks says the girl wins.
2-1.
Hot damn. Who needs the Super Bowl?
Look, the creatures destroyed the moth.
Oh. Right. We're dead.
We should try to reach the beach. Only hope is to swim for it.
I can't swim.
I can. I think. This way.
Seven 90. How long until I reach Zig Zig Island?
Approximately 1 hour. My perfect pulseless one.
And how long do you estimate Zeb and Stanley can remain alive?
Less than that. Oh, marvel of rigor mortis. You can't save them, but you can save me.
There's nowhere left to go.
Then we'll die, Stan.
Words of, I know I said it before. Hope I get a chance to say it again, but I doubt it. Been nice knowing you.
You too.
Bad boat. 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 Bad boat.
Thanks for rescuing us, Kai.
I am interested in visiting an area of the European continent called Transylvania.
Why?
There may be someone there that fate would have me meet.
Transylvania, huh? Well, that's fine by me. Can't be any worse than where we just came from, can it? Can it?